Hello everybody, how are you today? Welcome to my channel Alexandra and Dolls. My name is Alexandra. Special thanks to all my subscribers, people who coming always here, give me support, like and comment, and for the new subscriber who staying here. Today we coming here to make a new dress from this material for Hurrem, and I want to finish for Kate from this material, so stay tuned. Today will not have a wig, and the wig I will try to make in the next video, because we have a very big holiday in Sunday here, so I will go to Maria Bistrica and I will give to you some photos and videos from there. So stay tuned and enjoy the video in this channel. So I decide to make a t-shirt same like this on Hurrem from this material completely. Now I am sewing, and you will see in this video also I decide to not to make a wig today because I don't have a time. So stay tuned and relax in this one. T-shirt is nearly finished. Now I will make the dress down. As I told to you in this video, I will not make a wig. Wig I will make in the next video, so stay tuned. I try to show you how I crochet. Look, ladies, 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 and this. So, this, this. We'll see the end of the product. I was crochet this nice t-shirt. Now we crochet this maybe will be trousers. We will see how will going on. You know, when you done mistake with croaking, you see, I cut these trousers. I will put this in garbage or maybe use for something else. We will see. But I done mistake this time. Didn't made good. So sorry for the noises. My doggy playing here in same room. They are playing. Look. Hurrem dress is finished. I wash her hair, you can see. I wash with regular human shampoo and balsam. Now it's wet, you can see, and I will dry naturally without fan. Dress here. Now I will try to make this blue for Kate. She waiting there. Well guys, both of dresses finished and they are ready for the Sunday. They going with me, both of girl. I hope you like it. If I love a pink color, this time Kate is win in my heart. What do you think guys, which one you prefer? Kate blue or Hurrem pink? Kate definitely for me. Tell me in the comment please. Stay tuned because we don't know what I will make in the next video. Maybe I will make summer dress collection, maybe something new, maybe this red wig, you never know what is next. So stay tuned, and with that hope I leave you now with hope you give me subscribe, like and comment. Thank you guys. Love you, stay well, and good night. Bye bye.
Closing up.